For that machine. Looked like they might have been kind of baited around there at the end, making it look like it's not very good, but it's a very strong car.
That's right. I think they're trying to give the others a fair advantage, let them try to catch up a little bit, make it more of a race, right?
And it's coming through the first straightaway for the checkered flag.
Thank you. come. In the Harlow Racing entry out of Danville, Kentucky, Mastersville Cassie. Former heat number two. In Carver 16 out of Stanford, Kentucky, let's hear it for Victor Lee. Second goes to the 44 of Cliff Smith. Third, the car 18 out of Allen, Kentucky, Brandon Kinzer.
Show. We'll take three more of those for the next 12. Four out of each.
Corey Harbinger takes that third and final transfer spot in car 42.
Thank you. off for Kurt Owen. First, gotta go across the scale.
So Kurt Owen, as you're wearing tonight, as he ran away and hit, had a very strong machine tonight. So Kurt Owen, coming down here to the front straightaway, it looks like.
Thank you.
Racing without a caution flag. And the second, Apco Racing products being named for the stars, Barrel Bluegrass, and that rocket chassis belongs to the Baxter Bullet out of Baxter, Tennessee. Let's hear it from Mark Martin.
Thank you.
Flag from Jeff Cooper. No strangers enter the circle here.